Today we're going to start our series on women's health. What is the one thing that women can do that men will never be able to do? That's right, have children. Now why is that, you may wonder? Well, the reason is because women have different reproductive or baby-producing parts than men do. Today is going to be an anatomy lesson on what those different parts are and their function. So let me show you one of my wonderful drawings again. So here are the different parts of the female reproductive system. There are the ovaries, and there's two of them, two fallopian tubes. This is the uterus, the cervix at the bottom here, and the vagina. So now that I've pointed out what these parts are, let me spend a little bit of time talking to you about what they actually do. Most women are born with two ovaries. They contain millions of pin-sized little eggs. The ovaries basically stay dormant or asleep until a girl goes through puberty. What is puberty, you may ask? That's when someone goes from being a child to an adult. In the case of a female, there are hormones or chemicals that start to be released in the body. These include estrogen and progesterone, and these chemicals cause changes to the body, which include increase in hair in certain areas, especially such as the private area, as well as the armpit or the axilla. Also, breasts start to develop, and another thing that happens is menstruation. Once the ovaries are fully active, they start releasing eggs once a month. This is the uterus. The uterus is also known as the womb. This is where a baby grows inside of you. Next, let's look at the fallopian tubes. There are two fallopian tubes, and the fallopian tubes attach the ovaries to the uterus. The fallopian tubes are where an egg and a sperm meet to form an embryo that will become a future baby. The cervix is the bottom part of the uterus. It has a tiny opening in it that allows communication between the vagina and the uterus. The vagina is a hollow tube, and it has an opening to the outside. As females, there are actually three openings to the outside. The top one is where urine comes out of. The bottom one is where feces or poop or bowel movements, whatever you want to call them, come out of. And the middle one is the vagina. That's where menstrual blood comes out of, where babies come out of, and where sex happens. So let's just review those parts again. And I have them labeled here for you. The two ovaries, the fallopian tubes, the uterus, the cervix, and the vagina. In case you're wondering what the inside red part is here, that is the uterine lining, and that is where the baby attaches and grows. Be sure to watch the rest of our videos for more information on women's health.